what's going on YouTube? It's your boy Teddy back at it again with another 30-minute solo sorties, and we had a pretty easy one today, man. The first part was rescue, the second part was a disruption, and the last part was a mobile defense. So, you know, we went ahead and pulled out Batman for the rescue, and then for the disruption, of course, since we had him available, we went ahead and pulled out Wukong with the Redeemer Prime, because we gotta blow everything away with that conditioning overload. And then with the last part, we wanted to go ahead and just chill with the mobile defense, so we went ahead and picked out Gaara so we could just keep everybody with the 90% damage reduction and basically just kind of run around and rake through everything without having too much of a problem. Realistically though, like on a tiny side note, went ahead and started playing around with that little secondary, the Aphidai, yesterday, man, and I gotta admit, I'm not really impressed. I've got a whole lot of other ones that I really would rather use. Definitely haven't found anything that would replace my kit gun yet, man. Rattle Guts all the way. Forget what it is that you're talking about. But anyway, like I said, man, going ahead and getting on along with the video. Switching over to our Batman Prime. Got Ash Prime here using our Sancti Castanas. And I got to tell you, man, that has got to be one of the most beautiful stats I've ever seen. 108.1 crit, 104.9 status. That is absolutely excellent. But utilizing the Smoke Shadow Augment to just go ahead and keep the rescue target invisible and having no problem. Never really does, but switching on over to Wukong, bringing our Kuva Brak and the Redeemer Prime, we're just going to be blasting absolutely everything. We're not going to be doubling up on any keys. We are going to double time the mission, but literally flying around, getting them, locking them down, killing them. right. And Wukong definitely not having any kind of problem there at all whatsoever. Switching over to Gaara here, like I said, last part, mobile defense. We just want to be able to, you know, make our Kavad, the mobile defense target, all that nice and protected with the 90% damage reduction. But other than that, we're just chilling. We'll see you at the end of the video. Gar basically going ahead and taking care of that one, not having any issue at all whatsoever, just kind of raking through everybody, almost getting a 400k with our little shatter shield or whatever it is that you want to call the buff, you know, with the glass shards, but getting a pistol ribbon from the sortie today, not having too much difficulty with it. But if you stuck around to the end of the video, thank you for clicking on the video, I appreciate you, and come and see us tomorrow for what it is that we get from the sortie from 30 Minute Solo Sorties. Have a good day. Peace.